How out of touch is Mike Derrick? Derrick just moved here from Colorado, where he owns six expensive properties. And Mike Derrick supports Obamacare. That might be cool in Colorado, but in the North Country, it's causing premiums to soar, stopping employers from hiring, and cutting Medicare by over $700 billion. Mike Derrick, way too out of touch. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.